Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and a warm welcome back to Leeds Minster. I'm going to play three shortish pieces today, and the first one is an intrada by Alan Spedding. Alan was for many years the organist of Beverley Minster, and not only that, he was a great authority on the history and the long history of Beverley Minster, and is in fact has written pretty well the textbook on the history of Beverley Minster. So he was the organist and master of the choristers there, and sadly he was taken from us at a rather early age, but nonetheless, as I say, he was a real authority on the place. He once gave a piece to BBC television, which was broadcast on Songs of Praise, which showed exactly how much he actually knew of the history of Beverley Minster. This short piece, the Intrada, is dedicated to Carla and Christopher, so it was obviously written for that particular couple's wedding back in 1999. So it's a rather jolly trumpet tune with quite a grandiose ending too. My second piece is called In Green Pastures. It's by a fellow called Vernon Hoyle. Now Vernon is still very much with us. He's just into his early 70s. And he's spent most of his career living at Hatfield, which is just to the east of Doncaster. And he's served the church in Hatfield. He's taught at one of the local schools where his subjects were music, English language, and occasional photography. And Vernon is a very accomplished composer. He writes in a very conservative style, but it's very accessible. And I've just actually come into the possession of this copy of In Green Pastures in a nice ternary form, and it doesn't say anything controversial at all. But it's a nice little piece. And a lot of Vernon's music is published actually by the Paraclete Press in America, and he's had any number of compositions actually published by them. My final piece is an old war horse, really. It's the Adagio in G minor by Albinoni. Well, that's a good question, because in fact the extent of Albinoni's contribution to this is simply the bass line with figures for the harmony. And the whole thing was actually realised for strings and organ by a fellow called Giazzotto, whose Christian name I can't find anywhere. But as I say, a very well-known piece, staple stuff for Classic FM, and it goes on for about 7.5 minutes. It's a very fine piece, and never mind the fact that it's for strings, I'm registering it in a typical organist's way, so you might even hear a bit of full swell somewhere. That's about it. Hope you enjoy.